Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to quickly set up a stretch and squash rig for any object in After Effects using a symbol, slider and expressions. I'll start off by creating a shave and set the anchor point to the bottom. Then from the effect controls panel, I'll add a slider control. In the slider control, I'll set the maximum value to 200 and set the value itself to 100 as a midpoint. First, you have to know that the scale property outputs two values, X and Y. First off, alt-click the scale of the object and then write down the two output variables, X and Y. I'm going to be using an if statement. We're using an if statement to determine what to do with the X and Y values depending on the values of our slider. So write down if, and then I will just pick whip the slider. Our first if statement will determine the value when the slider is going to the right or bigger than 100. Now after writing down the statement or the condition, what are we going to do with the X and Y? For the X, for the width, I want it to be the exact value of the slider. And the Y, we need to subtract it from 200 to get the difference. So if the width is 150, the height is going to be only 50. After that, I write down another if statement for the stretch. That being when the slider is going to the left or smaller than 100. By doing the same procedure, I want the X to be the exact value of the slider. But this time, to get the stretch right, I need to add 100 to the difference between the slider value and the 100. So this time, if the X is 50, the Y will be 150. Last thing is getting rid of this error message. It really is harmless but annoying. So to get rid of it, I'll add one more if statement saying that if the slider value is exactly 100, set that value for both the X and Y. Now let's test our rig in a quick animation. 18. Please don't try to play us. 18. Please don't try to play us. 18. Oh, 18. Call my Bia. Call Sarita. Oh, let's link up. Oh, ain't no days off. Let some paid off. These niggas play soft. We just play ball. Oh, 18. Won't you sign up? I'll leave the expression in the video description. If you like this video, please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.